So there's absolutely no fossil evidence for Dilophosaurus having a frill like that at all. It's a reasonably accurate portrayal of it.
It's fairly accurate representation of what we think a Stegosaurus looks like.
Now, they were little predators, and probably like a lot of small predators, were opportunistic at what they would eat. But you might not be so aggressive about attacking a big animal just because there's a lot of you. Because one thing they are showing them doing, and we don't have any evidence for, is running around in a large group like that. Even with modern birds, when you start getting into the very large size ranges, they don't have the lift capacity to carry their, you know, more than their own weight back into the air. Pteranodon is only about 30 to 40 pounds. So for it to pick up a human is literally, you know, even a lightweight human is carrying like three times its own weight. It's way out of the range of what it could have probably done. You could argue that it has feathers. We've actually gotten smaller tyrannosauroids that have been preserved with feathers. It may simply have been large enough that it didn't need feathers because it needed to dump heat more than it needed to be insulated.
It's a pretty accurate look to the dinosaur in the movies. The implication, yeah, that it couldn't see things that weren't moving is probably just for dramatic effect.
Nobody move a muscle.
Small, very agile predator. It is also one of our little problem animals that we always have to deal with when discussing Jurassic Park with people, in that in the movie they made it over twice as large as it is in real life.
Gee, the lack of humility before nature staggers me.
It's a movie. It's meant to be entertainment. Don't necessarily take it as a lesson in science.
The films are fun from a theatrical standpoint.
Yeah, that's nice.
It's nice for it to be out there so that people just kind of have a sense of the fact that paleontology exists and that these dinosaurs are out there and they're cool.
Are you excited about the new movie coming out?
I am excited about it. I will go see it.